here's what happens when you fall for a pistol. No, no, I don't mean no gun. I'm talking about a man with bells and whistles, the kind